Well, it seems to be working okay. I was wondering why there was 2 hours on the meter when I first started it. Just curious. I have other questions too. Let me get a picture of this here. So you can see those two connectors, the bullet connectors, are not connected to anything. Just wondering if that is normal or if it's supposed to go somewhere. Okay, thank you.